$250 payments are now being credited on energy bills to every Tasmanian household. And it's just the start, with over $1,400 in energy bill support on the way to pensioners and concession card holders over the next 12 months. Those on family tax benefits and seniors card holders will receive $800 in support, and Tasmanian residential households will get $550. So this winter, heat more and pay less.
Authorised by Jeremy Rockliffe, Parliament House, Hobart.